Bobby Bones engaged with his longtime girlfriend, Caitlin Parker, in October. The radio personality dished about his wedding plans and his request for the ceremony. The 40-year-old radio personality announced his engagement with Caitlin via an Instagram post, saying he's the luckiest and waited so long for the right one. He shared several photos from the surprising proposal that happened in Nashville. During the proposal, Mat Kearney performed a song, "Nothing Left to Lose." Bones said he's so happy to get married to the love of his life. Many celebs' pals such as Carrie Underwood, Lionel Richie, Dan Smyers, and Russell Dickerson congratulate the couple through the comments section of Bones' post. The bride-to-be posted photos of the proposal on Instagram, stating, "Booby surprised her with the most amazing proposal in the barn that followed by a live performance of Mat Kearney." Bones and Parker met in late 2019 through their mutual friend Lauren Elena. Then they went out on a date several times and expressed their feelings. Dancing with the Stars champ guy revealed that the plan to get married in July 2021 amid the coronavirus pandemic. They choose Nashville for their wedding ceremony. He added, his fiancé wants to surprise everyone with their wedding plan. Parker and Bones have already hired a wedding planner. On the big day, he requested to wear a red suit and walk down the aisle with his dog. Bones gushed, he's very excited and looking forward to being married to her. Also, there's no doubt that their wedding will be filled with lots of music. In the meantime, Bobby is busy filming his upcoming National Geographic travel series, Breaking Bobby Bones.